to close it down for 1 year, also with the knowledge that right now we spend about, in the West, 25 years of our lives learning, then there's another 40 years that's really reserved for working, and then tucked on at the end of it are about 15 years for retirement. And I thought it might be helpful to basically cut off 5 of those retirement years and intersperse them in between those working years.